Hi, I'm Dr. Ami Dakshini. I'm a practicing dermatologist near Sarjapur Road. People who apply henna and repeated coloring to your hair, you need a little extra conditioning. And that's where now we have a lot of hair masks available in the market. All the leading brands have good hair masks, just that you need to remember how to use them and when to use. People who repeatedly color their hair once in 15 days need to use hair masks at least once a week. They are strong, thick masks. Again, apply it as I told you about the conditioner. Take it on the tip of your palms, apply it all over the shaft, and don't forget to comb. When you comb this conditioner and the mask, they actually stay and they actually cover and coat each and every hair strand. So it's not that we're only doing the front aspect and we miss the lower ones. When you comb your hair, you're getting an even look. So keep the mask for 20 minutes to an hour as recommended on the pack, and then wash it off with lukewarm to cold water. Repeat this religiously for a month or 2 months. You're going to have no dry, fuzzy hair.